Greetings from the Department of Clinical Research at Campbell University's College of Pharmacy and Health Sciences. My name is Dr. Charles Carter, and I am the interim chairman of the department.
My name is Dr. Melissa Holland, and I'm the vice chair of the department.
I'm really excited to tell you about a potential career in the field of clinical research. Why am I so excited? It's because I want you to be aware of this possible career choice, for you to know why you should consider it, and for you to know how to find out more about this career option.
Let me start by making a statement of fact. The demand for graduates with a Bachelor of Science in Clinical Research is greater and growing faster than ever before. And forecasts of opportunities for the future are amazingly bright and long-term.
The reasons for the growth of this profession is simple to understand. Without additional trained professionals in clinical research, the medical and healthcare industry will be compromised.
The development of innovative and necessary treatments and therapies to help patients across all specialties will be undermined.
The ability to improve the quality of medical discovery will stall. Employers of graduates of individuals with clinical research degrees all agree to these points. That is why I'm talking to you, to make you aware of the opportunity of clinical research as an option for you.
As an educator at Campbell University, I encourage you to consider this option as early as possible in your career discovery and planning.
If you are an individual interested in the sciences, biology, healthcare, or simply helping people, there are literally 100 reasons a career in clinical research may be right for you. Why?
Clinical research makes a difference. Can you envision yourself in a profession that supports and makes the world a healthier and better place?
A profession that answers questions that promote the quality of human life. A profession that equips you with the skills and knowledge to answer the questions we haven't already answered.
Clinical research is where you can be part of something bigger. Without clinical research, critical advances in prevention, diagnoses, and treatment of disease would not be possible. Literally, I mean not possible. Clinical research saves lives. Clinical research improves lives. Clinical research addresses the needs of diseases like COVID-19, cancer, Alzheimer's, anxiety, and depression, just to name a few.
Clinical research is purpose-driven, goal-driven, and it is exciting. Seeing or knowing that patients are overcoming struggles or getting healthier because of the work you participated is very rewarding.
Clinical researchers have long, rich careers working with patients and clinicians around the world, all for a common purpose.
Clinical research is people-friendly. We need more diverse clinical research team members.
It's rewarding to see what happens when a group of people work together for the benefit of a group of patients, and we're all focused toward the same goal. So what is clinical research?
Clinical research is a profession that, at its foundation, has the sole objective to advance medical knowledge by studying people. People like you and me.
Clinical researchers do this in many different ways. By studying new therapies, medications, biological agents, vaccines, and medical devices for how well they work against diseases and how safe they are. This means clinical research is at the forefront of advancing healthcare.
It is important to note that clinical research is not laboratory-based. It is research with people. Clinical researchers work with products before physicians prescribe them, before pharmacists can fill prescriptions for them, and before nurses can administer them.
Another example, by studying the use of medications, biological agents, vaccines, and medical devices after they are on the market, to monitor for new side effects or additional uses.
Clinical research studies the mechanisms of disease and the impact these diseases have on our bodies.
By studying the patterns of diseases, what we call epidemiology, this is how we learn how diseases are spread and who is at risk.
By studying the psychological impact of disease as well as the social aspects of disease, and there are many other forms of clinical research.
Okay, so you may be asking yourself, this all sounds great, but do graduates of clinical research get jobs?
And that is a great question, and the answer is absolutely yes. At Campbell University, approximately 97% of our graduates with a Bachelor's of Science in Clinical Research are hired within 3 months after graduating, most sooner. The jobs are located in a variety of different environments as well.
We have graduates in the pharmaceutical industry, biotechnology sectors, medical device companies, contract research organizations, also known as CROs, hospital and clinical locations, and government agencies. These are opportunities for you, too.
Many of our graduates also go on to more advanced training, an option that is also available to you. The next question you may ask is, what type of pay or salary can I expect with a bachelor's degree in clinical research? Again, that is another great question.
Following only 4 years of college education at Campbell University, a graduate can expect salaries for entry-level positions from $51,000 to $57,000 a year, with benefits like health insurance, retirement, paid vacation, and more.
There is also a term that I'd like to introduce to you if you have not heard of it before, and it's important. Clinical research is referred to as a vertical profession. By vertical, I mean that clinical research is a profession that you can grow in. Those jobs that start at $51,000 to $57,000 a year quickly grow with advancements and promotion based upon a job well done to levels of $75,000, $80,000 to beyond $100,000 a year.
Okay, by now I hope that I've gotten you interested in learning more about the clinical research program at Campbell University. But why Campbell University? First, the Department of Clinical Research at Campbell University is well established. It's been in existence nearly 20 years,
making it the longest standing program in this region of the country. You should also know that Campbell University is in the heart of North Carolina, with close proximity or near what we call Research Triangle Park.
And Research Triangle Park is the largest research area in the United States and the home of hundreds of companies, including science, technology, and industries that hire our graduates.
Second, we know how to prepare not only our graduates, but graduates that are employed quickly.
Third, if you are willing to commit to high ethical standards, be organized, develop, or have strong communication skills, and maintain a mindset of curiosity, we can provide to you the opportunity to learn the critical skills and knowledge to be successful.
Fourth, our program is widely respected, and we have an award-winning faculty on campus, as well as faculty that actively work in the clinical research field, all of which are committed to your success and well-being.
We maintain the distinctive dedication of quality liberal arts education, free enterprise, and our Christian mission. When you look at the curriculum to earn the Bachelor of Science in Clinical Research, it is only 4 years.
Your curriculum would be comprised of 4 semesters of general required core courses and 3 semesters of clinical research courses, plus a semester-long internship the senior year.
Courses within our program include Principles of Clinical Research, New Product Development, Regulatory Affairs, Data Management, Monitoring Clinical Trials, Ethics in Clinical Research, just to name a few.
Being a seated program allows you to have that so important college experience as well. Our internship is highly distinctive of our program.
The internship allows you to show up Monday through Friday at a clinical research site that you are involved in selecting, matched to your interests. Our established connections with the clinical research industry enable us to provide this semester-long internship.
In closing, if you want a career that is designed to make a difference,
where you can be a part of something bigger, that is rewarding if you are interested in the sciences or healthcare,
and you like working with other people, one that is diverse and people-friendly,
check out the Bachelor of Science in Clinical Research program at Campbell University.